Okay, so here's a bit of fun. This is how to remove the valve from the inside of a, what's this, Schrader valve stem. So this is what you find on a lot of bicycles. So there are special tools to do this. Sometimes they're on valve covers. But I didn't have one. So I tried using a couple of coins, like a Canadian dime, a Canadian quarter, and they all bent. But I eventually took a small screwdriver bit, and I just shaved down on the ends a little bit. This end, this edge, and also, as you can see, I had to carve a groove into it. On there. So yeah, I just used a regular small Dremel cutoff blade. So that pokes down in here, like so, and then unscrews this thing, which is the valve inside. So you can't see it on this camera, but it's a little bit threaded on the sides. So this thing is threaded on the inside. It gets a little bit narrower in the threaded area. And because it gets narrower, we need to grind down the outside of the tips with these prongs. And that's it. That's how you make a tool to remove a valve stem. So this one is a little bit empty. This one had its seal, I guess, die of old age or something. I don't know. Anyway, there you go.